We have pumped millions of gallons of water from our facilities, scraped the mud from our tarmac, commenced the cleanup of our park, all to welcome guests from around the world. And we will be hosting the greatest outdoor show on earth, come hell or high water.